How fickle my heart and how woozy my eyes.
He's knowing.
I struggle to find any truth in your lies. And now my heart stumbles on things I don't know.
Hey, buddy.
My weakness I feel I must finally show.
Hey, buddy.
I wish I had known that.
Lend me your hand and we'll conquer them all. But lend me your heart and I'll just let you fall. Lend me your eyes, I can change what you see. But your soul you must keep totally free.
Yeah.
Hey, baby.
Thank you so much.
All right.
How fickle my heart and how woozy my eyes. I struggle to find any truth in your lies. And now my heart stumbles on things I don't know. My weakness I feel I must finally show. In these bodies we will live, in these bodies we will die. The way you invest your love, you invest your life. In these bodies we will live, in these bodies we will die. And where you invest your love, you invest your life.
Too bright, sir. Good boy. Are you happy you have a forever home? Yeah, let's still think about you. Oh, Silly. Oh, that's cute. Prancer is settling in well. As you can see, he's making himself at home, chewing on all the bones. And Sylvia is very calm about him. They kind of didn't get along at first, but after they got to sniff each other, they were pretty much fine, and now they're very fine with each other. And Cricket and Prancer hit it off from the beginning with zooming around, as you saw in the video, and they love it. Cricket is so happy that he has someone to run and play with. And so yeah, this is just from his first day of being at our house, and he's already learned basically how to walk nicely on a leash. I'm teaching him to ring the bell to go outside like I taught Cricket. I taught him to sit. He's pretty good at that already, and lay down. And he likes to lay down. He doesn't like to sit so much. But he is going to be a very good dog. Hold on, hope, and I won't let you choke.